What happens if you or your team member accidentally deleted a website from your server? In an ideal world, you have a backup somewhere safe that you can restore. But in an even more ideal world, in the perfect scenario, you can just click 2-3 buttons and restore a website directly from your web hosting panel. And that is exactly what I'll show you in this video and how it works on the Cloudways control panel. And you'll see why I'm sleeping like a baby at night, because I know I can always restore my websites easily. Hey, I am Jan Koch. I am the uncommon solopreneur. I run jankoch.co and I am a proud Cloudways maverick. And we are about to hop onto my screen with simulate deleting a website and recovering it on the Cloudways panel. So let's dive right into this to see how easy it actually is to restore a website that got lost. So we are right now in my Cloudways control panel. You can see there are a couple of websites. I have 22 applications with Cloudways right now. And let's say we deleted one of the websites that I'm working on. So this is a very important website actually, but let's delete this. Let's pretend we accidentally deleted this website. And I'll show you how easy it is to recover that application. Okay, the worst case scenario happened. That application is gone. And let's pretend you're logging into your Cloudways control panel and you see that an application that should be there isn't anymore. To prove the point, I'll search for the application name pwa.jankoch.co and you can see there's no server or app found. So what we then have to do to recover this is quite straightforward. You go to the Applications tab, and in the right-hand side, let me zoom in one step further, you can see the Recover Application feature. When you click on this, you can see which sites have been deleted recently, which is this one right now. This has been terminated September 23rd, which is the time of recording this video. And you can also see on September 13th, I deleted another website from my server. You can even recover complete servers in this feature, but as of recording this video, I don't have any server that could be or should be recovered. So let's go back to the Applications tab and let's recover this application right here. We'll click on Recover, select the server that it was on, and then click Continue, and we let Cloudways do its magic. That's really all there is to it. It's now checking the disk usage. It's checking all the requirements, if we can recover the application on the server, if there's enough space on the disk and so on. And then it will execute the recovery, and all we have to do is wait for it to get finished. And that was rather quick. I've skipped to the point where the application has been restored. As you can see, we are now back at 22 applications. And when I search for the application name, you can see it says recover.dev. pwa.jankoch.co, and when I log into these application details, it says this action is unauthorized, which means that the application restoring is still in progress. And we can see this right here with this cloud animation. So we'll just give it another few minutes. And as you can see in the tooltip, it says operation in progress. So we'll wait for the control panel to finalize the restoring process. And then we'll jump back and see what happened on the panel. Alrighty, that animated wave is gone. So let's look into the application. Let's see what happened. And it is back. So when we open the application URL, we should see a working website. And it's not the fastest website, I'll give it that. But the plugin is there, the cookie plugin. We have the custom code that's working for the events. It is a German website, so apologies for that. But when I click on the links, the custom code and menu is there. So this is a progressive web app, if you could tell by the name PWA. It's not my design, so bear with me. Everything's here. The content is here. Images are there. Gallery is working. So this is obviously just a very rough test, but the website seems to be back. It seems to be working. The cookie plugin is working. YouTube is blocked. It's perfect. Now, what did we lose in this recovery process? There are a few things that we need to update. For example, I don't want this application name to have the recover in front. We don't need this anymore. And what you've noticed is there are no SFTP credentials. We need to add those again. And we need to update the domain again to the custom domain that we had here, pwa.jankoch.co. And then obviously, if we wanted to protect the site with the password, we would have to do that as well. We can reset the permissions if we wanted to. We can enable disable SSH access if we wanted to. So those are the things that you would have to configure again if you tweaked them before the application was accidentally deleted. So you would have to update the domain and access and things like that. But overall, the most important thing is that the website is back. And here's why I can sleep at night. You've seen the process, how easy it is to recover an application on Cloudways. And I am very, very glad that they've made this process so robust, because in these situations, you really don't want to risk anything going wrong. And with Cloudways, you can rest assured that you can recover your applications at any point in time. But it's one thing to see me do this on the screen. It is a totally different experience if you run Cloudways yourself. So I would highly encourage you and invite you to start your free trial with the link below this video. There's no coupon code required, no credit card required. Simply use the link below the video, set up your free trial, move a website over and play around with it for yourself. And you'll likely see, as a funny side note, that your website might very well load faster compared to the original version on the server you are on right now. Give us a trial and let us know how you like it in the comments below.